The homes of football, where the heart is. This is a book by Stuart Roy Clark, who's a photographer that's been taking photos of people at football matches since the early 80s, really. He's on Twitter at the homes of football. He's got a website as well where you can see some photos. But he's produced this great coffee table book. So I just thought I'd whiz through and give you an overview, as I always do. Speed. I'll see a couple of pictures of the old cop. Some more modern photos at the end there. The homes of football. Thanks for watching.